Hey everybody, it's Crazy Boy on YouTube.com. Over the town, see what happens. Energy drink. Nas Reg original popular. Cheer, Duchess. Maybe a stick is for it. I don't know why. So, heat blanket on. Under heat blanket. Not on. Regular blanket, stove on. Cloudy. Foggy. Wind. No. Let's go with weather report. Weather bug. I'm a Nexus 5. On the Nexus 5 smartphone for a noise. 36 for like 27 and cloudy. The YouTube is a good phone. Did I tell you about monthly early? 5.09 inches. UV to green, low, wear sunglasses, pollen, yellow screen, light green, zero, low. I'm uploading, but I gotta be careful. I mean, look sensitive. So, yeah. What? Okay, there we go. Pre-diamond pollen at 9 today's condition. The pollen levels for survey will remain relatable. RELATIVELY stable. Extreme low sense pollen control are now at such low levels. This is the time which the pollen allergy suffers. Check later. Observation. So for today, high 37, low 21 yesterday, high 23, low 21. Average high 37, low 23, dew point 23 degrees for me. 69%, no high and low. Pressure is 30.21 inches, high 30.43 inches, low 30.2 inches. Sun and moon. Sunrise 7:07 in the morning, sunset 5:04 p.m. The moon WANIG crescent. Man. Better than an iPhone 5, but boy. This really acting out tonight. Don't know what I'm gonna do. Unbelievable. Did I get an update or what? Let me look at this real quick. When was that update? No, no, that's not a good thing. That's for sure. I came to get nothing, man. Come on, please. Why does this matter to you like that? Can't even bother with it in 10 days. I'm not gonna bother with it. January 22nd through January 31st. So, tonight, low 21, 70% chance of freezing rain. So tonight, Petro Mogi, come. Yeah, 70%, okay. I guess, this night costs 75 I guess don't even get a bother with that. So, but tonight, the, description, but, cloudy site chance of light freezing rain and snow in the evening. Then snow likely, possible mix with freezing rain after midnight. Little or no snow accumulation. Little or no ice accumulation. Near steady temperatures around 30. South winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation 70%. Thursday high 36. Also for freezing rain. So Thursday. Thursday day, snow possibility mixed with freezing rain and rain in the morning, then rain in the afternoon. Little or no snow accumulation, little or no ice accumulation. Highs in the mid-30s, southeast winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 90%. So, sir, what? Thursday night, rain possibly mixed with freezing rain in the evening, then rain after midnight, little or no ice accumulation, near steady temperatures in the mid-30 southeast winds, 5 to 10 miles per hour chance of precipitation, 90%. So Friday will be high 36, low 32, 70% chance of rain. Yikes. And then we have a lot of phone problems. I can't even get it going right here. Shit. I wonder if I gotta do an update or something. So the picture emoji icon will be a date, I mean, cloudy, cloud 70%. High raindrops. Day description, cloudy. Rain possible mixed with snow in the morning. Then chance of rain possible mixed with snow in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 30s. Southwest winds around 5 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation 70%. Alright. Friday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud 40%. 4 snowflakes. Friday night. Description, cloudy, chance of snow possible mixed with rain in the evening, then chance of snow after midnight, near steady temperatures in low 30s. West winds 5 to 10, 5 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation 40%. Now that's just nice, you know. I'll say, and people, most migrants say it's working off my, you know, that's old Life Clay City, the best. 401 New Life, the worst. Trust me, you know, people say, you know, that's happened before. You know, that jealous. It's like, what? That fucker. Saturday, high 36, low 28, cloudy. Sunday will be high 39, low 29, mostly cloudy. Monday will be high 40, low 13, mostly cloudy. Tuesday, high 48, low 39, mostly cloudy. We're going to go with Tuesday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud 30%, 3 snowflakes. Tuesday night, description, night. Mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of rain and snow, lows in the mid-30s. Next Wednesday will be high 48, low 36, 40% chance of rain. So, Wednesday, January 29th, day. Picture emoji icon. Cloudy, cloud, 40%, high raindrops. Wednesday, January 29th, day. Description, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of rain and possibly mix with snow. High is in the upper 40s. So Wednesday, January 29th, picture emoji icon. Night cloud 60%, 5 raindrops. Wednesday, January 29th, night. Description, cloud with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation 50%. Lowest temperatures around 37 degrees. Dew point will be around 37 degrees when average humidity at 93%. Winds will be 7 miles per hour from the east. Ugh. Worst show of all time. Next Thursday, high 42, low 63, cloudy. The next Friday, high 43, low 63, mostly cloudy. Yikes. So, there's probably nothing right here. We'll go right here. Alright, so YouTube, and comment down below how is your weather. Let's go with them and send them. Gotta be careful. So we're gonna go with illness in here. Gotta get all mixed up, man. I don't know why I bothered with all these things. This is all about the people. Latest news. Mom, a student missing since 1946. Yeah, I told her. I will be ready. Four people killed in the back of the plane crash. On Roe v. Wade versus Big Case of Beans. This kind of interesting right here. Surprising household items like gold value. It talks about that. Three chains. You need to do, get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe, hit the subscribe, and click notification bell. In towns and cities that look like they're stuck in town. Good pictures. Oh, maybe they can't do. That's fun. But NFL football players, boy, they're not playing long. Why should I click it? Trump U.S. service menu for NFL attack. Yeah. U.S. likely to deploy anti-missile system to protect troops in Iraq. American mother disappeared on vacation in Belize. Man alleged major one team's car killing three after door deployment. Yeah. Then to get no haircut, then go big time to the city after. No, no. Who knows when we're gonna go. This is the bad weather. Not ready, prepared, just in case. But yeah. I know we could have went, maybe. So we're gonna go with Google News, War News, on my smartphone, my Nexus smartphone. So, and why bother? We know about it. All about that. WHAN under lockdown aim WRL update. Smoke of temperature 1. Worried about it. Governments need people trust to stop an outbreak. Where does that lead us? The deadly new Cora virus, Coron, a virus. And as if Phil does a great job talking about it. Yesterday and today. So the new deadly Coronavirus has reached the U.S. Here how to protect yourself. App games about plague and disaster go viral in China. CORONA virus China warns against travel to virus hit WHAN BBC News. With Olympic qualifying events canceled news due to WHAN CORONA virus outbreak. I'm not going to talk about that. I'm not going to bother with that. Trump on the Iran attack doesn't say U.S. service members injured in strife on ALASAD base had headaches. Trump downplayed soldiers injured from Iran attack had headaches. Ex-CIA lawyers, the SOLEIMANI hit was a homicide under U.S. criminal law. Trump ACKNOWLEDGS U.S. injured from Iran missiles BARAGE U.S. likely to deploy anti-missile system to prevent the troops from Iraq. MACRONBERATES Reserve. Security N and TUSSLE at Jerusalem Church. President MACRON loses tamper with Israel. Israel is scary and Jerusalem owns 50. World leaders gather in Jerusalem 75 years after Holocaust. That's devil hell and all that. I shot spurs the fuck, yeah, people say that's fake news. Well, no, like that, you know, a movie's itself today, we didn't want to believe it, you know. Because, you know, there was no technology like here, you know. Because, you know. But, you know, we come with all that, and made a lot of impact. Leaders are gathering in Jerusalem for the AUSCHWITV anniversary. Poland's president won't be there. On his first day in Jerusalem, France, MACRON rips into Israel. Like me, of course I don't think it's fake news like that, you know, the God's people, you know, Hitler, evil, devil, hell. Soon to meet mother of American-born Israeli woman jail in Russia. We are not going to leave our actually does escalate. Gone terminal GUANTAANAMO. I got no, they gotta be gone terminal. 9/11. Pre-trial CIA torture program. Architect details waterboard. Lawmaker elect country towards female president. Protest in B. B I R U T Halloween. Australia's drenched. Instruments are making venues, spiders, and ready to make. And traveling death train phrase as CORONA virus outbreak REVIVES memories of SARS SARS China virus claim 6 victims around the time. Photo show the precaution being the taken to try and stop the deadly rapidly spread WUHAN virus. Wall Street fall as China virus reaches the US. CORONA virus jump. Many hospitals and testing pictures with relators. Countries around the world gear up response to new CORONA virus from China. Let's go with US news. Horse lane at PARCHMAN as Mississippi confronts prison twice. Church made headlines for allegedly passing older members to leave, but that was more complicated. Furry Bison saw men assaulting women in weak juice bottles. Dreadlock graduation ceremony, Texas teen suspended, told no walking at graduation because of his hair. Angels Court. Dope in. DISCREDITV LGBTQ. Healer. Conversion. CRNDERSINFOBY. Administration to issue new visa restriction aimed at curbing birth COVID. CURBING birth TOURISM. Service animals on flights may face tougher restrictions. Federal proposal would allow airlines to block emotional support animals for flying. Peacocks, miniature horses, cats can no longer fly as service animals under proposal DOT rule. This move to let airlines ban emotional support animals. Department of Transportation proposal ban on emotional support animals on planes. U.S. bill redefined service animals flying with airliners on flights. This year, at least six states are trying to restrict transgender kids and gain gender reassessment treatment. Tackles on IGUANAS are falling from the trees and people are selling the meat. Fine. Cold stun IGUANAS are falling from trees in Florida. It's going to be so cold in South Florida, there's a chance of falling IGUANAS. South Florida lawmakers seek to ban sales of IGUANAS in the state. IGUANAS stiffened up as cold weather sweeps across South Florida. During heated parking lot dispute, off-duty officer fatal shot man ran away. Okay. Maybe. Alrighty. What up? What up? What up? What up? So I got dead the money report. Oh yeah, again, another cartoon Batman versus the Journal. So no Titans. Watch of the Doom Patrol, you know, HD high definition Blu-ray. Bought that PlayStation 1 store, PlayStation 4. YouTube is YouTube, we gotta be 18 spell. So, you know, HD high definition Blu-ray, I think that's $29 and all that. PlayStation 3 college. That'd be Virginia Tech. Big cow, golden berries. They have one loss, one and two, one and three. Oh, no. Pretty good attack, you know. I made him 0-5, didn't bad. The big cow golden berries cupcake. Virginia Tech, yeah. Beat Virginia, had a scare. That was today, overtime. You know, did the defense, you know, because Virginia won the toss. No, they lose the toss, so I had to choose three the kicker, so yeah. We won. Six. Done. Yeah. So, man, you know, we having a good time, you know. We 19, you know, wasn't ranked for a long time. You know, like that. Probably, you know, 24, 25, 24, 23, 20, 22, two positions. 19. We're 5-0. We're having a great, great, great time. Virginia Tech 3 hours. Rematch, revenge, redemption. So yeah. Yeah. So you, we have that. Well, I did punt. He was punting, but yeah. Overall, 40s, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, midfield 5. Speed 94, passing was incredible. 3 touchdowns, 0 interception, 200 to 300 to 400 yards. Washington did. So, I don't know, Wilms got a touchdown. 85 speed, 9 crew, junior or senior. But I think it would be signed. I think a lot of people would sign. But he did a kick, kick and return for a touchdown. So that's the saying about it. He got injured, Wyatt right there, backup. He did, three to four touchdowns? Should be the player game. McKenzie got, player game. Dobson, 42, he's a junior. Probably get signed 41. Frazier, he had an interception touchdown. McKenzie, had interception, interception touchdown. Scooper score from the return touchdown. Block kickers. But 2 of 12, Jackson the senior, he does everything. 2 for 12, special point. So new kicker, that new running back, it's 44 Dawson. He's having a great year. He's going to get signed. He's a senior. The new running back. So incredible. But that's, a white quarterback. Triple option, but he's a passer. And we don't do the punts, but we get there like the third, fourth quarter, the second half, the last half. I pick a punt. I'm not gonna take a timeout. I'm just punt. They did a good punt. No. And we having a great time. Do all kinds of ways to beat. And Clay, wide receiver runs, got to be one of the best wide receiver runs in the ball for West Virginia, our team. We do probably speed 90s. Junior, senior, get signed. Washington, he can get signed. I think he's a junior. He could be a senior. Crazy, man. Insane. The defense is incredible. Cry, 92. Freeman, 92. And those same number position. Doing it big. Sheldon, 22. I think sophomore, junior, sophomore, speed 90. And you've got Carter. Maybe speed 90s and junior, sophomore. Junior, senior. The team is going to dramatically change the information. But we are doing a great job. For the scared three-yard redemption, one loss, they, 10 or 11, of the prediction of USC Bruins, Pac-10, they will be your Pac-10, 6-6, 6-6 losses, I mean, it's a bowl game, but win this game, take a look at it. Number one, Nebraska Cornhuskers. 4 to... They beat Tennessee Volunteers and Auburn Tigers. I thought they got beat, but maybe they didn't get beat. I don't know. So crazy. So crazy. But UFC Knights, they're going to win their championship. Ohio Bobcats, they're going to win their championship. UNLV Rebels. I think, got to have a conference division win their championship. I like them teams. True let of the mix, the matches. But they're going to... they won all their games. Notre Dame, Fire Irish. I like 2 or 3. They have no conference division. So, yeah. It's interesting. It's a big fucking deal. Let's do promoting. Promotions Monday through Friday. NBC. Day 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is YouTube, and you must be 18 to all. Don't Not going to be on the TV, not going to be on the telly. So, Smartphone, NBC app, Google Chrome, cast, TVB, best bet, we're not doing it. Tigers kick his report last night. I got, like I said, about Minecraft Chapter 1, Nickelodeon, movies, I think Paramount, John Cena, number 5, Tigers kick his report, I guess. She's gonna like it, so yeah. But... a YouTuber, YouTuber, gotta be 18, is adult. Only for that. You know, I like horror movie, TV shows, The Purge. At PlayStation, I'm with her. PlayStation 4 is like HD high definition Blu-ray season pass. The Purge season 2. 24,000 cents. 29,000. Well, regardless, but you know, HD high definition Blu-ray, The Purge season 1 and 2, HD high definition Blu-ray season pass. So YouTube told me must be a piece of stuff. Unrated, the real version of the real though. YouTube didn't tell me I recommend it. Won't be disappointed. But you do between the one and the other stuff. Then we're gonna go right there. iTunes. I have iTunes. The YouTube between them must be 18 stuff. Yeah. Like, you know. That's it. But you have that base. Nobody really gonna do the books, I guess. And it was a book, but minority, small percent gonna read the books. They got like Wolf Creek 1 and 2, All Star Horror Movies, 4 and Horror Movies. Cause us, you know, a 12, you know, HD high definition of Wolf Creek Season 2, Season Pass, 4,000 cents. So this, you know, you go right there in the TV section of type, you know, Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2, HD high definition Blu-ray season pass, you know, unrated, real version, real deal, won't be disappointed, won't regret it. YouTube is just over recommending that to be 18 pass. Oh, so yeah, so we got the, oh yeah, okay, I messed that one up. Was it, well, I'm doing before. Oh, one of the Titans. Oof. I don't want to buy it. It's on short way, but I don't know. I hoping I will get two of the movies. Well, I will get, you know, Batman versus Turtles tomorrow. Cartoon. PG-13. The Justice League movies. You know, on the movie. That's PG-13. Then you have Justice League Dark. Cartoon. So sorry about MTDG guys script. Yeah, I'm gonna do the voice. So it's gonna be a good night for tomorrow night, Thursday night. CW Legacy Season 2. 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is in coming. So Red Say Update. I hope Red Say Update will be coming in soon. So I'm really massive of it, but I've been watching it still. I'm going to my cup of coffee on the back and body. Warped socks. Beautiful. Google predicts March. YouTube is YouTube, comment down below. What does it really mean? So, YouTube is YouTube, comment down below. Hey, football, can we talk about big game? Commercial performance, Jennifer Lopez, Shakira. You know how we do, we know about that, you know how we do. American Idol. And I say American Idol, I say that's fabulous, so it's fine. Take it. Well, it may be 3 hours, maybe be 2 hours, I don't know, let's go to Google Canonet. So, it will be February 16th, probably 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. This is insane, that's like Super Bowl is for a second, man. And Jennifer Lopez was American Idol. So yeah. Or Shakira. But YouTube is YouTube, comment down below. What's your favorite song from Jennifer Lopez and Shakira? I might gotta do that. What are you gonna get? Am I gonna get pizza, DiMaggio's, Casey's? What am I gonna get? Well, for I don't know if DiMaggio's will even be open. Got my oldest's birthday, February 1st, Saturday. And V-Day, Valentine's Day, February 14th, Friday. I gotta figure out what my golf trip to catch a 101 to do that day. My family, you know, from Kentucky, you know, aunt, two cousins, and nephew will be popping it sometime that month. So, February 17th, you know, present day, we're gonna go big town, big city, happy and normal. YouTube, YouTube, comment down below, what should I do? Should I go to the movie? We got DC. WB, War Brothers, The Bird, The Prey, Harley, Quinn, whatever, sorry about that. And to be seen to him alone. Suicide is awesome. Let's go with who you could be, the blood you gotta be, the all signing. She's in this game. We'll go for transportation 1 point. Well, this is the best, it really is the best Batman game, but YouTube is YouTube, I'm going to get me 8, 3, 3. And I have to say it about that, you know, casual gamer in Kentucky beat it a long time ago, number one food product reviewer, subscribe, click notification bell. So we're going to go there, we might go Big Ten, Big City, FAM, only. Saturday, something like that. To get haircuts, Starbucks. Oh yeah, I gotta say about the movies too. Star Wars been playing for a long time. That'd be sweet. That'd be awesome. My birthday is February 19th, Wednesday. And Giannis is your birthday February 24th, Monday. So probably, you know. You know, in, you know, February, I say we always do something for the February birthdays. I don't know. But we will see. I wonder if my golf job to catch 1-1 and still do pizza February 14th. You should want it, you know, for V Day, Valentine's Day, Friday. I wouldn't say we go food shopping because I suppose, you know, the Sabbaths. That's a little long. That's when, you know, $42, so, yeah. Now, yeah. Yeah, I wonder about that, what to do, Super Bowl, not today. Yeah. Do I get Pizza Hut, DiMaggio's, or King? YouTube is easy, man. No, you get whatever, however, you know. But the mob, you know, Dollars, Papa Murphy's, Emo's, those things are Papa John's, you know, many, you know. I mean, three choices if for Illinois DiMaggio's is open. Pizza, yeah. Casey's. Yeah. For Illinois Pizza Pit. That would be a good question. Will they be open? That'd be a question. So there we go. Yeah, that's pretty much it, I think. Oh yeah, I'm gonna eat chili. We burger or sandwich mix, finally. But I had that blizzard, you know, small blizzard. You keep there playing blizzard months. Kentucky did that, you know, man. Blizzard, you know, months, you know. The brownie part, you know. But it's a small be there, you know, keep. I did your mix. Not to get out me, not hot, not white. Hearts on my mouth. No. But I did Jervis. QVC hot chocolate. I'll show YouTube below and I'll tell you about that. It's one of my favorites. It's the battle of that and peanut butter lovers. And I'm a big fan of the peanut butter game, you know? You know. Peanut butter. DK Derek, we finally did a peanut butter blizzard. I always thought the peanut butter pop-ups. Oh, my great value cups. That was pretty good, but I like, you know, the chocolate, the oatmeal. Oh, I guess they would, yeah, peanut butter, yeah. I guess they would. Because I was like, I'll bake cookies. Miss it. Like, Catcher Gamer could talk, you know, like Edwards, you know, Cheesecake, Big Friends, Cheesecake. Dr. Got Talent, the Battle of Champs, looked pretty good, you know. That clown I like, that sad clown. But like, talking about Catcher Gabriel in Kentucky. Big fan of cheesecake, you know, Edwards. I'm probably gonna try to decide a favor and fan of hand buns, like little does one go for one of both of them. And of the challenge of Jell-O no bake cheesecake and that. Of the Oreo and cultivate bacon. Walmart's up there. So you have Junior Cheesecake. TVC. The punk crazy. So, and we had last year of the 50th anniversary of the moon landing. Yeah, you know, of it, the blue, you know, all those prank codes, Oreo crazy, and, you know, kind of candy, I guess, pretty boring, you know, I don't know. So I gotta end the show. So, you know, I understand the cotton candy, you know, TPX review, the number one energy drink product reviewer. Yeah, I'm over it, so. So, you know, Sour Patch Kids last year, so it's pretty frozen. No. I had to go pick up my girl for Jump Sketch 1, Sour Patch YouTube is YouTube 1. I was a regular Roots Pop, 2 to 4 capping, 18 dots only. These bitches shoot dogs to town. So, I don't know. Will it be Friday, Saturday, or Sunday, Monday? Tomorrow, that's Legacy. But YouTube is going to make it number one, right? You gotta be 18 stops only in season 2. Legacy, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 8 p.m. Pacific. So who knows? I will try to be back Friday, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. And I'll love to do everything 7 p.m. 7 p.m. Central my time. But like I said, out of my hands. So we got to go. I'm getting hot too. I did trash, dishes, laundry. Now. Try to be back Friday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Everybody have a great day night. We're going all the love. Be safe, be careful, same for bye. Bye, everyone. So, YouTube, try to be back Friday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Not very little pop tunes, drink caffeine, 8 p.m. Pop only, energy drink. Alright, YouTube, 1, I see you, 1, I see you. I apologize for my hair. See you when I get out. Okay, we'll come.